around the world tabs. So this is a really great, valuable balance move and coordination move. I'm gonna encourage you, regardless of where you are in your practice, go light. Light up with your gear. I, for example, am using my normal swing weights are 16 to 20 kgs. I'm using on average an 8 to a 10 kg for this move because it's a lot more work than you think it is. So let's get to it. So around the world, as per usual, is the bell going around your hips. Now we're adding in another factor of creating instability in our bodies. So be prepared. You're gonna start pick up, safe pick up squat, bell to your pelvis, and bring your feet all the way together. Then you're gonna open up your chest and you're gonna bring your bell all the way around your body. I'd recommend getting at least one full circle in. And then as you pass through the front, tap, out, back, front, side, back, front, side, back, and then you can catch and reset. So what you do on one side, you must do on the other, is what I'll say to you. So what you do to one side, of course, you're gonna make sure you go opposite way based off of the time you're either provided in your workout with me or in the workout that you've created for yourself if you're following just this on YouTube. But what I want you to be mindful of is that if you pause for too long, if you are moving around, and because you're trying to create balance, that's why we want to go lighter, because this is what's going to end up happening a lot of times. And I see this lots in my coaching. As you go around and you are trying to find your balance, and you lose balance on one side, you hold out longer, you're going to end up whacking yourself on the outside of your butt cheeks. It's not going to kill you, it's not going to damage your body, but it's not going to feel good. So if you're feeling like you're losing control, it's because you're holding for too long. So that's what I want you to be mindful as you pass. Quick tap versus tap and hold, because now you have all this space to try to work around and your thighs are way apart versus being here. So that is your around the world taps to create a little bit of instability, work on some balance work, and a lot of control and coordination. Enjoy.